What are your targets here this season at CSM București? You have a good team, top transfers, but you need to win trophies this season.
Yes, of course. I think we have a good team. I think we have top players in our team, so we want to reach the best, and that's to become champion here in the Romanian League.
What do you think about the level of in Champions League? It's a top level in volleyball.
Yeah, it's always good to play Champions League, and you can challenge yourself as a player and as a team. We don't know the draw of lots yet, so we have to wait for that, and then we can prepare very good and become better every time, every day when we practice and play.
What do you think about your rival, Alba Blaj, who was second in the Champions League last season and already won the first game in Champions League this season?
I really don't know so good which players they are, but I think they have a good team, and if they win already, I think they're on the right path. But we start today, and I think we have to focus on ourselves.
You are a lot of good players here at CSM București, but different cultures. Do you think you can make a mixed?
I think it's very good to meet some different cultures and to play together. I think you can learn from every culture something and put that together in a team and then become a very close team together.